Sobrang masakit para kay Marjorie Barretto ang pagpanaw ng kanyang amang si Miguel Barretto. Sa kanyang Instagram caption, ibinahagi ni Marjorie ang kabaitan ng ama, hindi lang sa kanya, maging sa kanyang mga anak. Hiling pa rin ng aktres na palaging tignan ang kanyang mga anak kahit na nasa heaven na siya. Ang mga anak ni Marjorie na sina Julia at Dani ay may mensahe para sa kanilang Lolo Miguel. Wika ni Julia, "I thought I've experienced real pain until yesterday. Nothing compares to this. My heart hurts so much. It hurts so much. It will never ever be the same without you, but I find peace in knowing that you are now free from all the pain and suffering. Rest well now. See you again." Si Dani naman ay ito ang mensahe sa kanyang lolo. "Thank you for loving us the way that you did. You were such an amazing grandfather to all of us. You made it a point that you had a relationship with all your apos, from the eldest to the youngest apos.